water.
So what's your story then?
Could you stand over there?
I started out as a runner. It was 400 metres. I was a relay reserve in Beijing. Turn around, please. Extend that leg towards me. On the other leg.
So, why'd you stop running?
The slight curvature, you might have tight quads.
Okay, can you face me, please?
You seem very good at your job.
Okay, all done.
It's strong glutes. Could you take this to Tommy for me, please?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Don't give me another injury to worry about.
Tough day at the office.
Do you know, I'm a sprinter, yeah? Solo. No more distractions.
Lisa's all right, you know.
Yeah, she's got a very funny way of showing it.
So do you. Patella tendonitis.
Sorry?
You asked me why I gave up running. My knees. Duty calls.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hi.
Hi.
Do you have a minute?
Yeah. How can I help?
Oh, it's just my quads. They're a bit tight.
Hop on, then.
Thanks.
Did you change your mind about the relay?
No. Nah, I'm back with my old coach. Just about the 200 metres now.
All right.
Oh, that hurts.
I'd be worried if it didn't.
Oh, I didn't think this was part of it. I thought you just had to train hard and not eat crisps.
Yeah, me neither. I only got into physio after my injury. Before that, all about the running.
Yeah, I'm sorry you can't do that anymore.
It's all right. You can run for me.
Oh, thanks. Pressure.
Well, you seem to be able to cope with that well enough.
Oh, very funny.
I don't miss the pressure. I dream that I was running the race the night before, every time.
I know what you mean. In my dreams, I just run faster and faster and all gets a bit blurry.
Why are you running?
I don't know. Maybe I'm trying to get somewhere better.
Do you know where that is?
I thought this was a physical. I didn't ask for therapy.
Oh, well, that I get for free. All done.
Great, thank you.
This place isn't all that bad, you know. You just gotta give someone else a chance.
What, like you mean?
I'm here for my rub down, doctor. But I can wait outside or watch. No, I'm joking, I'll wait.
It's not your fault. It's all about him. You put far too much pressure on you.
Shania!
Wait here.
Shania,
wait.
Shania, wait.
magic day for this gifted sprinter.
Lift.
Oh. Okay.
Tricks believe you're going to be fine. Just take strong luck you are, yeah?
It's a lot different from up here, isn't it? Siegfried.
No.
How about this one?
No, they're all taken.
What you saw between me and Lisa, it was nothing. She was upset after the race. Her dad, well, you know about her dad.
Yeah, I do. I do, firsthand. God, what am I gonna do, Bob? I mean, they don't want me here. They just want me to crawl back to wherever I come from.
A smug bastard says you're out and you just give up. You're really gonna let him do that?
I didn't give up, all right? I was kicked out.
Pricks like that can't always get their way. And the Shania I know wouldn't let them.
What am I supposed to do? He's not exactly gonna return my calls, is he?
No, he wouldn't. But I know someone who could persuade him to change his mind.
Lisa.
Oh, come on, we just scratched each other's eyes out in front of millions of people.
Yeah, and you also just qualified for the finals with the worst relay I've ever seen. Now imagine what would happen if you actually ran together as a team. You said it yourself, you always dreamt about running to somewhere better. It's out there. So go get your ass back on that track where it belongs.
Did you just talk about my ass?
Meant your glutes.
Yeah, it's worth a shot, innit? Just because I'm listening to you doesn't mean I've forgiven you.
Come on.
No, you can wait. I've got a race to run.